So today is 16th of December and I thought of going out. I'm going out literally after 1 year, you know. In the year 2019, I went out with friends and everything. The entire 2020, I did not go out. Like, no, I did not with my friends. No, like with my girlfriends. So yeah, there is a difference between like friends, which includes male and female, and girlfriends, like girlsy out kind of. So yeah, there is a huge difference, and that is what I'm going to do today. And you know, I have few things to shop also from Newmarket. I'm gonna explore a little bit because it's been ages that I have explored, and yeah, I have few things to check, and I'm really excited. And today I have decked up, like, you know, for a girl's day out. It's like crazy. Yeah, and I'm super excited. I hope to take you all along, you know, which I mostly think that I will, but then apparently I can't. But today I'm determined, so let's see how it goes. So yes, before I start with the vlog, don't forget to subscribe to this space. So yes, before I start with the vlog, please do subscribe to Makeup Mistress and do follow me on Instagram, which is Pamela_MakeupMistress. See you soon. As you guys know, and you know, yesterday I couldn't record the last the ending of the vlog, so I thought today I'll do it, and I'll show you what other things that I have got from Newmarket. And this is all, and this is all. all I got. So yeah, let me just show you. So the first thing that I'll show you is that, you know what happened after we had our lunch, like it was not lunch, 4 o'clock, but so after we had our lunch at the Blue and Ginger is messing with the light. And so yeah, so after we had our lunch and we went to South City Mall. So if you are from Calcutta, you know. And then I got one thing from there. Then we had some tacos. If you are watching me, like if you're following me on Instagram, then you guys know that I went to we went to the Taco Bell and we had, you know, nachos and tacos and stuff. And so yeah, so the first thing that I got from Newmarket is I buy things mostly from either Royal Stores or the Globe Trading is one amazing place where you get all original makeup artists products, everything there. And I got for myself this chopstick tongue, and I, as you guys know, I'm a makeup artist, I need this in my life. And so yeah, I invested. So yeah, this is like from Iconic, and Iconic is one of the best brands in the industry, like at least in India, at least in Calcutta. So yeah, it is one of the best, and their products are amazing, their tools are rather amazing. And this is how it looks, and it comes with the warranty and everything. So yeah, and the price of this was 3750, and I got a big fat 25% discount, and I'm really happy about it. So yeah, Iconic. So here comes the next is a brush, a paddle brush. So what happens is whenever I blow dry my hair or I try to make it little manageable and stuff, so I use a brush to blow dry it. And my brush has, like, you know, given up. Okay, it is dead now. And so I thought of getting another one. This is from the Roots, and Roots is actually a very good brand for all these your hair, you know, products like your brushes and your combs and everything. So I got this one. This looks so good. This looks so good. Very, very, very decent looking brush. I haven't used it yet, but I will soon. I will soon. So yeah, this is it. And what is the price? Let me just show you. So the price is ₹550. I got it at ₹450. So yeah, good discount now. Okay, next up is some, again, makeup artist product. This sponge, not the sponge, this is a powder puff from Pack Cosmetics. I love Pack products, so yeah, I have already this, but I'm restocking it because it's the wedding season, and yeah, I need products. And next is again some you know, sponges, like makeup. These are again puffs, like the small sized ones. Let me just show you. So when we artists do makeup, so we need these kind of small puffs, you know, to hold, or just to place it here and then just raise your brow so that we can do the makeup. Oh god, so these are kind of sponge thingies so that your makeup does not actually move while we do the makeup. Does that make sense? It does completely. Next is again some more sponges. These are like the wedges, and this is from Vega. Pack also do have these kind of sponges, but I love them also like a lot because they do actually the same work, and the price is ₹180 and I again got some discount. So yeah, I preferred this one. Next is some personal thing. This is like a nail polish remover jo mere liye hai. Ekdom mere liye. Next is again a makeup artist, or you can say a makeup enthusiast can also get this, because this is the instant brush cleanser from pack. This is for ₹985. It's really expensive, but I thought of getting it. ऐसे क्या होता है ना, व्हेनेवर यू जस्ट यूज अ ब्रश एंड देन यू नीड इट इमीडिएटली कि उसी को यूज करना है फॉर अ डिफरेंट कलर, यू कैन जस्ट स्प्रे इट एंड जस्ट वाइप इट इन अ क्लीन टॉवल और अ क्लीन क्लॉथ और मेबी अ टिश्यू पेपर, सो इट डज द वर्क. ओके, दिस इज द रीस्टॉकिंग ऑफ द लैश ग्लू. दिस प्राइस इज ₹450 नाउ. माई गॉड यार, क्या कर रहे हो यार. ओके, सो अगेन पैक. Next is some glitter eyeliners. I got 4 of them. So these are from these are from Miss Claire. So I got my hand on this what is this shade? This is number 06 blue. Such a pretty blue is this. Now this is silver. Shiny silver. So very pretty. This is the golden one, the regular golden one. This is a restock, and this one is the shimmer pink. This is the first time that I got my hands on these three. This one is a restock, a golden one. As like you guys know, being a makeup artist, golden liners are a must. Okay, then when we went to South City, I never use you know, lip gloss. I don't know why. I am not a lip gloss person. I'm not a shiny lip product person, or maybe yeah, I'm not into tints or stuff. But of late I was thinking of getting a very good lip gloss, maybe for my clients or models or me or whatever. So I got my hand on this Stila one. This is their White Space Beauty Boss Lip Glass. Oh god, gloss. Okay, and this is the White Space. The shade name is White Space. I'll just show you the packaging and everything. Give me a moment. The outer packaging is just a cardboard one, and the inner packaging looks gorgeous. This is so stunning. And the swatch, I have not used it on my lips yet, but it looks gorgeous. I'll use it right now. So this is so beautiful. This is a little pricier. This is ₹1390, so almost ₹1400. And yeah, so but yeah, I think my clients and me are worth this. That was so yes, that was it for my shopping. And I got this stand in which my camera is placed right now, and I got a remote for my camera and my phone so that I can click good self portraits. And yeah, that was it for the shopping part. I did like got nothing. We ate and we had a lot of fun, and I wanna go again maybe after 6 months. So it was so good. I hope you guys enjoyed, and yeah, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. It really means a lot, and I'll see you guys really soon. Till then, take care and stay gorgeous.